a perfect college football Saturday in College Park, Maryland. Here is Jackson at the 20. Down the sideline, got a man to beat. There he goes. Giles Jackson on the opening kickoff. I don't see any flags, and it's 97 yards to the house. How do you do? That's how the Wolverines start. Make it six great quarters and one great opening kick return.
This Michigan team has had an issue all season with fast starts. Offensively, they haven't been good in first quarter, so what do you do? Take the opening kickoff back. Watch Debbie Gill, number 8, right there in the middle. Gets the block that springs the touchdown return. What a start.
Joseph Petrino, the kicker, is the last guy to have a chance.
Down and 2.
With Ben Mason in the game blocking, Deshaun Haskins has the first down. You mentioned the turnover trouble. Michigan's season actually started with a fumble on the very first play. First down and 10 now from the 29. Good pocket for Patterson. Able to complete. It's Nico Collins. Michigan going quick for it, and it's Shane Patterson. Looks like he does have the first down. The old quarterback sneak on fourth less than one.
Yeah, some mentality there.
He just brings it every single down.
Third and goal, push back to the 2. They split out Patterson. It's Charbonnet for the touchdown. Zach Charbonnet for the touchdown.
Good design here. They go to the Wildcat. Watch the double team block here, and then the tight end's going to come seal the backside. Really well executed by John Runyon, Bredesen, and then Eubanks with the seal on Smith.
Jackson going to try to throw for it. And his first down and plenty of yardage there. No problem at all going to the tight end. Chigo Zamboukompo.
Really nice design by slide the tight end out the backside. Scotty Montgomery, the play caller now. A little misdirection. Use the speed of Michigan's defense against them. And a really nice first down.
Three receivers top of your screen. 12th play of the drive upcoming. Is Jackson hit as he throws? It's a ball up for grabs and it's intercepted. Picked off. Michael Dana the hit. Josh Metellus with the interception. The senior makes the play.
Well, this will go on the stat sheet against the quarterback, but it's really against the left guard. Here's Dana right here. He just blows right by Sean Christie. Tries to cut him in that situation and completely misses him. The back of the neck, yeah. And get him in line. That's what they want him to grow.
Here's Jackson to throw. Get some pressure.
Receivers.
Here's Petrino. 37-yard field goal attempt on the way, and it is no good. Maryland marches up and down the field for a second time, and they come away with no points. Third straight 3-and-out for Michigan. It's a fake, and Michigan running for the first down on 4th-and-1, and they're able to get it. Michael Barrett, direct snap off the fake. Michigan keeps a drive alive.
Right up the middle, just a wedge fake from the punt team. And Michael Barrett, you know, when Peoples-Jones got hit on that last punt return, it was Michael Barrett that actually hit him and tackled him. This time he gets a little bit of redemption on a fake punt.
Catching Maryland by surprise. Maybe the Terps defense are feeling good about themselves. Had 3 consecutive 3-and-outs and maybe let up a little bit. We're not expecting that. With 2 minutes to play. Michigan football with 3 timeouts. Patterson, a deep shot. Got a man. Nico Collins. And it's a fight for the football. And a catch. Nico Collins with Levante Gator. It goes to a 51-yard grab. Talk about your 50-50 ball.
Yeah, this is what Nico Collins does really well. Is these 50-50 balls going up and getting it. Gator's in good position. Let's make sure he catches this ball first. It does not touch the ground. And then they're fighting.
Charbonnet. Second effort. Cuts in and cuts. freshman who tries to catch him.
Yeah, they run the counter. You're going to get a pull around, and then you're going to get the tight end pull around as two lead blockers. And watch the patience. Bredesen gets the first block. Eubanks gets the second. And great patience by Charbonnet, who has developed a nose for the end zone. Good drive there by Michigan. This is weak, and you can call a timeout as soon as you get there.
Maryland rushing for it. Patterson, a left one, and a man wide open down the sideline. Sean McEwen. Beautiful ball. There's 6 seconds left in the half. It's a game of 29, and the Wolverines are in business. For now. Kick on the way. And it is no good. Missed it to the right.
And there's between those two things right now, trying to figure it out.
Patterson, right back to Ryan Bell.
We've seen the tight end, Nick Eubanks, a lot blocking. Coming back here and blocking, right, Steve? Not this time. This time he's going to come out. It's great complementary football. Plays that start out the same that end up being different. And that time, they pulled John Hoke on the defensive side.
Looked like Shaq Smith was waiting to...
Some big offenses and scheming and all those things, but it's different when you call it wrong.
It's a gain of 39.
Well, they love the senior from Warren, Michigan. It was a walk-on in this program. He's an outstanding football player. And you see that line gets a good block up front by Runyon. And he sees the hole really well. He's a small back, only 5'10", so sometimes difficult.
What do you know about it?
He didn't try to transfer for the crease, huh?
On the ground, right up the middle, Hassan Haskins.
Exclusively on the ground.
Yeah, just coming off the football now, this offensive line, whatever Josh Gattis said, like, see how easy it is? You know, they trust. Sometimes you just need to trust in how you've been taught.
Not happened. Neither of those things have happened in the Harbaugh era. They'll get another crack against Ohio State November 30th in Ann Arbor. Here's Javon Leak from Maryland, finds a seam. Looking for a big play down the sideline.
Some tough sled in the first half. He was the best.
What if I told you we're going to see two 97-yard kick return scores today?
That doesn't happen.
Wow.
Remember we were saying it was a great day for Chris Partridge and the special teams coordinator for Michigan? Well, now it just took a little bit of a knock.
A 38-yard field goal attempt. Moody had missed earlier. Here's Nordine from 38. That one is good.
Game for Michigan.
First and goal.